What's going on, guys, and welcome to episode number 16 of this Pokemon Wonderlocking Challenge as we step out of the gym. Hold on now. I've got a few rooms to run in Hammerlock. Care to join me for the journey? If you're headed for the next gym stadium, you'll need to get to Hammerlock 2 after all. With pleasure. They say 2's company after all. So, we return to Hammerlock. Alright. But that was Opal, guys. If you don't know, we beat her in the last episode. And, as you also know, in the last episode, we've been having this problem. I thought after I got it tempered up, it would have been fine, but I guess not. My question is, what happened to the Shinodic that I had in Wonder Trade? It is just Wonder Trade locked right now, okay? Not a bad thing at all. Let's go ahead and heal up in here. Let me invest my Pokemons. And actually, guys, I am going to make a team change. I know, probably shouldn't do it this late in the game, but I will move the Drudigan that is here, or the Duelagun. Never mind. Too low level. I was like, I'll switch that with the. Oh man, I'm gonna have to do another grinding. To get some of these up to par. I'll do that off screen, guys, so don't worry about that too much. Except for the level ones that I know will get involved, but I won't touch those. But it's still searching. It's weird. It said it kicked me off, but it's still searching. Weird. I guess because it successfully traded or is in the system beforehand, that's not a problem. Ooh, Eevee. Come and gawk at me that I've had my gym challenge ban taken away and my gym challenger status revoked. You can really afford to waste time like this? Of course. Well, I suppose so. You no longer have to worry about catching up with me after all. I have you know, though, I haven't given up. I must become champion in order to help the chamber. I will go ask him to let me rejoin the gym challenge. That boy. Now that's what I call pink. So sincere and straightforward, and yet so twisted and misguided. I like it. That's the kind of thing that gives people some depth. Time for my gym mission, child. Huh? What? Pink! Pink. And pink. Congratulations, child. So, what's gotten in, what in the world's gotten into you? You were used by Oleana, am I right? You worked hard gathering wishing stars for, only to have her throw you away like rubbish once she's done with you. Come with me, child. I might be able to help you out. Of course, it all depends on how much hard work you're willing to put into. Are you testing me? Very well, I accept. In fact, I plan on making sure you see my full talents and tell me everything you know about the Wishing Stars. Farewell now, child. You should be heading to Chestire. I take it you know how to get to Route 7. Okie dokie, then. Bye, BD. Have fun. As we jump on our bicycle. Gaia. The badge collecting going well. I've been doing some research on the ruins on Stone Side. The sword and shield, what kind of Pokemon were they? And where are they now? I still have so many questions. I was thinking about taking another look at the tapestries. And... are you kidding me? What was that? Hammerlock Stadium shook. That's where Chairman Rose's power plant is, isn't it? A power spot? That's right, the power spot detector determines where it's possible to dynamax. Hey Sonia, Circle City 2, you felt that shaking, right? It seems Chairman Rose is testing something again. This is bad. Pokemon might start dynamaxing right here in the middle of Hammerlock. Is that so? I'll make sure the chairman knows. You'll just get lost, Leon. I'm going too. I really look forward to seeing you complete the finals, so you should leave the investigation on the quaking to the adults. Head to the Chester and get that gym badge. Okay. Come on with this cutscene. Oh, Circle City. I thought I was done with the cutscenes. First that forest, then that mad quiz. I've been lost in every sense of the word. But it looks like you finally caught up. I finally caught up to you again. Come with me to Route 7. I can use a bit of competition to motivate me.
Yeah, that's what I was doing, guys. Come on now.
Know what I'm doing. So, in Route 7, we can catch another Pokemon. Although it seems like I've been having problems trading these Pokemon off lately, so you never know what's gonna happen. But Route 7 is a new route. Are we gonna have to battle you again? Alright, Circle City, you and I both kept on trying different stages. I'm gonna get strong enough to catch up to Lee. No, not just catch up. If I want to surpass him. So, I think you know what's coming, mate. Let me try my latest battle against you. Sure, why not? Train her hop for the billionth time. Trevenant. Not a bad mod. I'll give you that. But 10 levels under. That's the one. I'm not expecting it to do a whole lot. Yeah, this Shadow Claw shouldn't do that much. Just about the same, and that was with a crit, okay? Yourself now, send a scorch. Yeah, there you go. The way you battle, you know, it reminds me of Lady Trevenant Faints. Gaining experience. Trainer hops and Cinderins. Switch Pokemon. Yes, I will. Switch it to this bad boy. Our two starting Pokemon battling it out once again. Here's just evolved. Mine has been evolved for quite some time. Snap shot. Bop. Right in the middle of the eyes. And a crit, too. So, down the bunny man. And send a Scorch Grid level 44. Hackmo-o Grid level 43. I think this is the electric one. So let me send out Hackmo-o. Get him some screen time. He's indeed the electric type Pokemon. Dragon type. Using Crunch. Not very effective. Dragon tail. It's a two shot. Oh, don't tell me it has run away with small eyes. It's a good thing I have counter. This one might take a little bit. Maybe. But this will hurt more. Oh, I'm not going to use native priority. Body slam. No pair. Good girl. Hyper potion. You little stinker. Dragon claw. I'll just use. Hyper potion. Normally I don't have a problem, but when I've been dominating this all day, it's where it gets irritating because, I mean, I was doing really well on not using the medication that I have. Stockpile one. Defense rose, special defense rose. Lucario grows to level 45. Heatmore, will I switch? Yes, I will. No. Yes, Sadie. Downpours. I mean, that's just bad when you have two Pokemon that are weak to water breath. Oh, hell, will I switch Pokemon? Yes, I will. I'll Hackmo-o in this game. So. But you have to go now. Never queues up to level 45. Defeat a trainer hop. This is rubbish. My team can't perform if I can't get my own head on straight as their trainer. Okie dokie. Sorry for that hop. Before we ever started out on this journey, I remember watching Lee on telly. He was this like a bright star, so strong I could hardly bear to look at him. But now I can just tell how strong he really is and what he's got that I haven't. But maybe I'm getting stronger too. Maybe not as fast as you, but fine, whatever. Thanks for letting me battle with you again in here. I'll heal up your team for you too. Okay, so that saves me going back to the Pokemon Center. Thank you. I want to be the one of the ones to beat the Unbeatable Champion, and I'm going to. My mind's made up. You and me are going to have another battle once I get my gym badge in Sister City. That's one of the names I don't know how to pronounce. Sorry, guys. Let me just get this player of me out for me.
Oh, I got a Toxel.
I know Toxel is wild in this area.
Okay. Kinda dope.
Quickball. One. Two. Three. Experience points. I'm going to avoid trainers for as much as I can. For now. That being said, this is set up to go to box. And now I run into the glare in Meowth. It's not what I need. Oh no, that's the evolved one. Glare in Meowth. Never mind. Run these. Thank you. I will get in here. Found three more quick balls. Good, good. In between episodes, I will probably be... Oh, I forgot how to behave this. Well, we can find a new Pokemon to trade off here. Let's see what it is. It is going to be a Bulbasaur. As we continue our route now to the next gym leader. We'll be okay with that. Send him a box. So let me get out of here without crushing on Pokemon battles. Heal. I'm going to have to here though. So, Dr. Joanna. And Roselia. Not a bad mom. I have a voodoo myself now. That being said, middle claw. And Roselia. Excuse me. So let me get Hackmo-o out here because I believe he's only two levels away from evolving. Thank you.
shot, and it will go for a combo. But it won't matter, as Dragon Claw here will knock it off. I was gonna say, if it's actually a 3-shot, I'm gonna go, man. Lucario's level 46, I need to stop using Lucario for a little bit. That being said, I want to also avoid, I both want to level up to get the evolved form here, but I also want to avoid as many battles as I can. If that makes sense. Probably doesn't, but hey, you know, what are you gonna do? With this one. 3 potions. So let me see if I can avoid this bully. Nope. Okay, that's fine. Like I said, I have Hackmo-o out front, so you know what this will be is gonna play. Oh no, I have Lucario out front. What's gonna happen here is I'm gonna run. Thank you. I'm gonna get Hackmo-o out front now. And if I run into any trainers. Again, you saw this happen 3 times last episode. And now it's happening here, so get used to it. Amulet Coin give to Hackmo-o just in case. As we climb up these stairs, climb down these stairs. I don't think this puzzle is as tricky as the other puzzle that I was in earlier. With that being said, this Phalanx is kind of not what I want to see right now. Please and thank you. A useless item. And I'm going to run into Sand Stream is up for Paldon. I will use Dragon Claw here. You know what? Hackmo-o got out front here. That's fine. But it is now time for cheese the system a little bit here. If you want to know what I mean by cheese the system, let's find out in this battle here. So, Backpacker Barber. No, I won't use this all the time. Where'd you... This was here the entire time? So I'm gonna go for D-Dance. D-Dance.
battle of the Psudos right here. And three, this should do it. So I'm at plus three attack and speed. So this will really hurt. Dragon Claw. Wow. Bye, DB. And it's super effective. Bye. You give out no experience, though. Well, no, I will not switch Pokemon. Not when I have plus three. Dragon Claw here. Bye. Hackmo-o has now become super viable. Maybe I am as lost as I was last time around. Ah, did not want that. Ponyard. I have one of you. Okay, no, I'm gonna run. I do not need this. No, thank you. Ponyard. I will battle you though. Come on. I know you saw me. There you go. So, a luxury ball, took it out of me. I don't think that you'll be. You're out, that's all that matters. Now let me get Cinescorch out here. Excuse me. Get the damage that I need done on this thing. Anyway, Flame Will. Your steel type is a stab by Pokemon. Iron Barbs. Interesting. Togetamon with Painted. Oh, it's getting close. I am one more, though, that is bad. Come on, man. Oh, fuck this. This is the only thing I do not like. I like about this guy, and I don't like about this one. Is the fact that what I like is that he's pure fighting type. What I don't like is that in this area he is. Oh, this might hurt. I don't know why I was so against healing in the rival battle, but I'm more than willing to heal here in a wild or in a trainer battle. I don't know why I was so against healing, but here I am completely okay with healing, so don't know, don't care, no retreat. But I failed. Hackmo-o uses Dragon Claw. And down goes. Come on. Oh boy, Fawkling gets good experience though. Can I run into you again, please? I know I just said that I don't like you, but I kind of want to use you. Or find you again, please. Here you are. I only want this for one reason and one reason only. Nothing when it moves first, so that's fine. Dragon Tail does that. No. Oh, I want to face Falklinks again. Come on. Come on. Where are you? You're the only one that gets decent experience here. Gerda will be just as fine. This one's gonna run a little late, guys. I know, I apologize. Normally, they've been running about 35 minutes anyway, so a couple more minutes won't bug you that much. The whole reason this is because at level 40, I believe at level 45, Hackmo-o evolves. So let me find a Falklinks and get Hackmo-o to evolve here. I am just hoping that I can find another Falklinks. But yeah, that is the reason why this episode has extended. Normally, I am very good at least trying. No, Gerlurk, I do not want to face you. Catch this dragon tail. Inside here, first you catch this heavy slam. Basically, I'm gonna go all the way back. Before you get decent experience too. I'm just starting to realize that I didn't need to do this, so. For one reason I didn't need to do this, I saw a trainer battle up here. So, if I run into Falklinks first, that's fine. I'll battle with Falklinks, I have no problem with that. But if not, we'll end this episode on a trainer battle. And I think it might be even a double battle here too, so. Once again, not a big problem here. Fight me. You see me. I'm standing in front of you. You depend on your Pokemon. Obviously, not enough to take away from your phone. Hold on. Excellent. Okay, so 4 mods each. Effective. You know what? I'm not even gonna chance it. I'm gonna swap the Hackmo-o and get the Shadow Snake off on the Excadrill. So I send out Sadie. Get Shadow Snake off. That's not that's a good move here. Excadrill uses Dig, so it will live this turn. And send it to me. Probably gonna try to don't team up on that Psudo that I had there. But, okay. It's a nice shot. You know what, I'll use Nestabone and screw it. Oh, I think that Escadrille will go first. Snapshot. Kill that Palron, please. Here.
GTFO. And you Shadow Smith Dexter. I need you to live another day. There we go. Shadow Snake. Crap. Oh. Balls. Sinusquartz, I need you to GTF. You get out for the cardio. I tried not to use you, I really did, but with Sadie being so damaged and this battle going on a lot longer than I thought, yeah, that would have killed the Sinusquartz and that did. Oh, don't care if you got a sap this, dude, you are not staying in. You need to get out here. Swap. Fight. Shadow Snake. Shadow Snake that's real right now. Do not care. Hackmo-o, go. I should have used this a long time ago. I don't know why. That Escadrille stayed way longer than it needed to. But now it has to be this. Okay. Sandstorm just subsided. Sends up a cargo. Fight. Protect. Fight. Shadow Snake, Lucario. Shadow Sever Snake. See how much that does to Lucario, that's a two shadow. Okay. D-Dance. Shadow Snake, Lucario. I know I'm cheesing it. Oh, it lived on one. You snakes. There's nothing. Absolutely nothing. No, protect. Fight. Shadow Snake. Why am I? I'm not the smartest toolbox sometimes. Shadow Snake. I am sometimes, because they're going after the Psudo. Yeah, Lucario gone here with that, and yeah, him gone with that. Oh, now you tried the little cheese game. Okay, your partner here's going to die, so goodbye. And my own card grew to level 47. Sunscorch grew to level 6 of 46. Should learn Punch? Absolutely. Should. Goodbye, Knight. And poof. Forgot Bite. Learn Punch. Dragon Claw. Yep, figured that much. Fight. Dragon Claw. Bad. Fight Shadow Snake. Shadow Snake's finally gonna knock out this Lucario. Finally, it goes down. And that could have gone so much worse than it did. Maybe later. But right now, no. So I beat them out. And we get $13,000. And Hackmo-o is evolving. I'm going to end it here. I'll see you next time, guys. Bye.